When you see this screen, you know that you've had success and your password has been accepted. But sometimes when you click here to continue, a glitch happens, and instead of taking you to your email, it takes you to this screen. When that happens, just X out of this screen. If you're concerned about your password, once you've X'd out, you can go back to those quick links and click student email, and it should take you straight into your email to show you that your new password is clear.